of a man who saw a 10-pound note stuck under the motor vehicle's tyre in a parking. And he looked around and he tried again, he couldn't get it out without ripping it. So he decided, let me sit at the cafe that's across the road. He went to sit in quite a busy cafe. And every time someone passed that little note, he looked at it and he looked at them. And he had his heart in his throat. Every time he thought someone was going to take it. And a little while later, the owner of the vehicle comes, turns on the car and drives off. Guess what? Everybody in that cafe got up to go and get the note. Subhanallah. They were all watching from the glass. There's actually a clip, you might have seen it. But this is the nature of a person whose iman is weak. If it wasn't, come on, one of those things, subhanallah, be honest. So shaitan comes and say that, you know, you are going to succeed. You're going to have a few dollars. You can have an extra Coke. You can go to Nando's. Perhaps you might want to go here or there, subhanallah. And you'll enjoy a little bit. Wallahi, that joy is short-lived. But shaitan promises, you know, it's going to be long. Long how?